In this tutorial, you will learn how to identify and install unknown device drivers on Windows 11 and Windows 10.
First, open Start and type Device Manager. Click on Device Manager. Let's say you want to update your audio drivers. Expand Sound, Video and Game Controllers. Right-click your audio device. Click on Properties. Open the Driver tab. Select Update Driver. Select Search automatically for updated driver software. Now your drivers should be updated. If that didn't work, click on Search for updated drivers on Windows Update. If that didn't work, right-click your audio device. Click on Properties. Open the Driver tab. Click on Uninstall Device. Press Uninstall. Now restart. If that didn't work, right-click your audio device. Click on Properties. Open the Driver tab. Select Update Driver. Select Browse My Computer for Driver Software. Select Let Me Pick from a List of Available Drivers on My Computer. Select High Definition Audio Device. Press Next. Press Yes. Now close the window and restart. Press Yes.